Buchla. Both got some winning hope. Race number 11. Artistic Genius, box one, $2.50. Nearly already here. Set to run. Race 11, Angle Park. Here's Allure. Set to see them fly here. Ready. Set and away. Artistic Genius, Aston Harpo, the first two out. Slippers T coming over to make a line of three. Hot Kukla, two back in fourth. Then Abelor making ground. Rip It Ralph from Alan Paul. Iceni Rival last. Aston Harpo went to the lead. Tackled by Slippers T, the outside. Three lengths to Artistic Genius. Slippers T ran to the lead. And Slippers T gets it from Aston Harpo. Flashing home Rip It Ralph. It got third, I think, from Artistic Genius. Then Alan Paul, Abelor, Hot Kukla, and Iceni Rival last in. Slippers T, the winner. Number six, Barry Jones. Was able to get a fast beginning. Got up outside the leaders. Was able to hit the lead down the back and pull clear. Number six, five Aston Harpo second. And third might be three Rip It Ralph, who charged home late. And is in that photo for third, resting between it and Artistic Genius. 7.09, the early split, 10 off the back. Waiting all official times here on race 11. So number six, Slippers T, Barry Jones, the winning trainer. Been thereabouts of late without winning, but tonight got a good getaway, and that saw it win the race. Aston Harpo was specked at odds, ran a cheeky race, and third placing. Now number one holds third take. Note Artistic Genius in that photo. 3-4th, Rip It Ralph. 6.5, 1.3 after race number 11 at Angle Park.